Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So we're gonna try doing this again. I had trained up a little. I'm now level 52. So hopefully that'll be strong enough to make it through this last area. I hope, because otherwise I just have to end this and go back to training. As fun as that is. I was doing the Hades Cup. It's so weird because they don't drop health. Already going loads better than last time. I guess I'm just gonna chase all these chests. You wanna open that, Sora? They can be traps. Well, that seems like that's some kind of thing you should have told me. Donald, why are you down? Mega potion. Jeez. Goofy! Pretty hurt. Top. I don't want to fight another behemoth. I had to keep fighting these over and over in the Hades Cup. Luckily, this one seems to be low on HP. Hey, Goofy leveled up. Goofy, can you get any cool new things? Treasure magnets. Not terrible. If I get another one, I might get one of those MP ones. I don't know why I get transported to these places. Okay, got everything. Because that's the important thing. I don't want to leave stuff behind. Because I need it all. hate when Donald or Goofy get in my way. Just take your hits. You should not be more trouble than everyone else. Thanks for the pretty stone. Honestly, what do these do? Alright, so this one's all HP and 3 MP. And this one's a full restore. So the cottage is better than the campsite. What does my team need? Health we're pretty good on, it's MP that we need. Oh, I could definitely be using those AP ups. Who has abilities? I don't think Donald has. Donald just has Leaf Bracer. I have any abilities that I would use. 30% chance of unleashing a finishing attack that leaves people unconscious. Deliver combo attacks even if attacks do not land. I definitely want MP recovery rate. MP haste. Because I just need to be casting more. Goofy, yeah, he needs some AP before he can. I keep hitting invisible walls while trying to get to those chests. Here that I had to, yeah. You can't just put, why would you put invisible walls here? What benefit does that serve? That's a fight. Great. AP up! I think Goofy needs. Yeah, he needs to get one AP on his own. And then maybe he can get MP Rage or Gift. Probably Rage. Nope. Not that way. This way. I really don't know why I didn't expect a fight. Anything good? Is Gale something I can use? Crystal and a Howling Gale frozen in crystal form. I don't know how that makes any sense, but not expecting this guy behind me. Oh, come on. Whenever I was doing the Hades Cup, one of the times he like stood up to do a attack, just instant killed me with his feet. This guy reminds me of. Oh, come on. It reminds me of Ganondorf in like beast form or whatever it's called. Wonder where that handsome fella went. Dive into the most dangerous place and we'll find him. It's a terrible. Oh, I thought that was a save point. Surely there's not gonna be random battles in here. Is there? I'm curious what happens if I fall. Down? I'm supposed to fall down? Bye, Donald. I have infinite flight, right? I just slowly glide down. I fall with style. Nice to know where I'm supposed to be going. Is this, ooh, a chest. Full life G. Save. Giant heartless. I am in something's mouth, aren't I? Oh. That's how you leave here. Good to know. Good to know. Alright. So I need to go just to this poof. Okay, we're in Traverse Town. Is this maybe I guess after I beat everyone. I like the goofy can damage the head on. One of you guys just hit him.
Thunder.
I also thought of thunder.
Thunder. Here.
What did I? What happened? Just like move randomly and then I hit. Alright, what do we got here for us? Spirit gem. I guess that's it for Traverse Gem? Traverse Town? It's still a plume of purple pink fire. Alright, let's see, where does this one take us? At least they're not bosses. Chest and Thunder Gem. That doesn't seem too helpful. Cause yeah, there's no going back. Alright. So the next one should be Hercules. Alright. That explains this big open area. This is just making me realize more how much I did not beat this game the last time I played it. Because I should remember this stuff. Strength, that doesn't help his magic any, does it? I love whenever the three of us can get together and gang up on those guys with the shield. Oh yeah, I forgot I actually have to do the leaving here. So I guess this gate? Maybe either of them will work. Tarzan? Oh, I didn't get a chest back in Hercules' area. You have to run back and look for that, if I remember. I'm sure I'll remember whenever I open this chest. Stop it. so I gotta run back to Hercules area. Mount Olympus, I don't know what it's called. Because there's a... I forgot to open the chest. So that's the way forward. I'm glad they colored them. Green is backwards and blue is forward. I guess it makes sense. I'd have to do this fight again, but does it really? You guys hold down the fort. I'm gonna look for this chest. There it is. Oh wait, is it just the last wave of people? Nope, it might be random. Was I low on health? I did not look. Oh wait, I almost left again. That would have been embarrassing. That wasn't worth it. Alright, I should be... I think this is... Yeah, this is where I need to be. Alright. Oh yeah, it's gonna be... Oh, I thought it was gonna be in the whole next section. Come on, finish it off. We're gonna get some of the fire-breathing guys. I gotta take a break and heal Goofy. What was his head doing? I did not like that. Alright, so now we gotta find the treasure chest hidden somewhere. I darn, I thought it'd be over here. Here? Aha! Hey, Blaze Gem. These are not that good. I can't go this way. Which is weird since I think it just takes me over here. Alright, so after Yeagerbr, where did we go? Pinocchio? Oh, nope. It is Atlantica. Oh, The first one we defeated did not, like, just fade away. I do love being able to lock on to where things are, because that helps. Alright, so who needs... Goofy needs three. I don't even know what I want. Maybe Combo Master? Atlantica. This would be Halloween Town. I forgot how cool it looked in the Halloween theme. Goofy got his max HP up. So we have Pinocchio's place left. I don't know if it counts. Is that it? I think that might be it. Yeah, because I think the next fire looks green. Oh, Neverland. I should have known. I forgot this. Is it a problem that my team was locked out? I don't really like that. You guys right behind me? Oh, Almighty Shield, what is this? How good are you good? When did you get this, Goofy? Oh, we need to find Donald a mighty wand. I guess we'll just leave then. If no one else is spawning to fight. Alright. Last one. Kindred Acre Woods. Oh, Donald and Goofy are here. We've never seen this. Oh. Did I get something good there? I didn't think I did. Nothing, you know, super crazy. I don't know what it could have been. How did I miss you? We're gonna hit 24 hours of gameplay? 2 minutes short. See next time. You're not gonna hurt me, right? Okay. I did not see that happening. I really gotta somehow keep a closer eye on my health. The problem is these guys are flying like right off the ground, so I can't do any of my ground combos on them. Ow. If I get too close to that, it'll probably suck me in. Alright, heal myself, go Goofy. I think we go this way. Ooh, a chest. An elixir. Thanks, game. Ones born of the heart, darkness, devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and bring desolation. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one door, one key to the door. The door of darkness tied by two keys. You just said there's one key. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass, but shadows return to the darkness. Ones born of the heart in darkness, hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. Did I say an evil curse that summoned you guys here? That would be on me. Alright. I guess we're heading on to Kingdom. Wait. Is that... this is not the way... can I interact with you again? Nope, that looks the same. Nothing else to click. Oh, now it's a hole instead of fire. Alright. I thought I was actually turning around because I was going to go save again. Oh, this music's definitely copyrighted. It's Chernobog from Fantasia. Oh, and we get to fly. Alright. Do I get any... eat it out here. Donald, why were you letting your health get so low? Yeah, the team's medic. I need to watch Fantasia again. Ow, ow. This was that one that hurt. Yeah. Goofy. think I can get good food, yeah. That looks dangerous. How did they convince CHERNOBOG? Stupid fire. I hate to give them items. Because I know how they are. Really dumb. Here, alright, Donald. Here's some items. What does... stock. 20 potions, 17 high potions. Another potion. You get. I don't know how many to give you. Because I know you're going to use them all at the worst times. Change this with stock, and you each get one of these. Don't be dumb with it. Alright, we're up to that 24 hours, 2405. So we just have to be a little more careful. I need to be able to fly away quicker. Don't like that I'm over here now. Goofy, why are you laughing? Ow. That fire is dumb. I don't think he did the normal flex thing that he had done before. I hope you guys like this, us gliding into here. Oh good, I still drink. Let's get some red hot for CHERNOBOG and his fire. I hope my neighbors don't see this red light coming from my room and think I'm doing something extra inappropriate. How? Wish I could use my summons. Wait. Okay, I gotta take the bow. Just wanted to make sure. Oh, this is gonna help. Super Bowl's OP! Tinkerbell, where were you? I guess you did save me, because I don't believe I saved me. Why am I here again? It just, like, either he teleports around in me, or I teleport around him. Wee. Oh yeah, skip scene. Ow. Alright, we're gonna try to get summon Tink in again. Oh, come on. Wait, was I standing on the volcano? Maybe it's safer down here. Can't skip this scene. It's not terribly long, but still. Skipping's nice. Don't fall. In the... Ow, I just flew into that. Alright, everyone's healing. Alright, he's got 2 bars of health left. Wait, is this gonna like shoot at me? Hitting me. Ah, oh, you fucking ass. CHERNOBOG, be cool. Do I lose my items for that? Because I don't. Why? Oh, wait, no, I don't. Oh, I have 3 AP ups now. If I use them all on myself, I get one more chance at life. You guys didn't want any of this, right? I can get second chance. I guess we're just gonna run back and save, because in the chance that I die, I don't want to have to give myself. It's probably going to save more time if I come back here and save versus having to redo that. Alright. We're in it. come down here. Can I stand anywhere on this? Somebody's in there now. Who else did I get? Mushu and Dumbo? Why are you hurt? Why am I all the way over here? Beating him senseless. Yeah, see, that's what I saw was coming. Don't know how I could have seen that. What's the magic arrow? Oh, come on. We're so far away now. Oh. Oh wait, no, I can attack. Yeah. Come on. All right. He's just got like one health bar left. Ow. Get away. Wait, items draw. Oh, they actually both did. I thought they were dead. Closer to his stupid face. Come on. Yes. Yes. I don't know who got what upgrades. I think I got max HP. Super glide. I'm guessing I don't lose height. Or is this just basically flying? Can I fly up out of here? I would like to save, please. I guess the game's pretty good about where it puts you for continues. Alright, I guess I'm just flying now. It's funny because I could get down quicker without this ability. Alright, now we're walking. Is this supposed to be a town? Or world, I guess? Oh, or is it all the worlds? Wonderland. Hercules. I actually gonna summon him. We're just gonna bring our little bestie back. Because everything goes by a lot better when Tinkerbell's around. That's a fact. You can tell Wendy, darling. You can tell her daughter, Jane. Pretty sure the blue one's easier than the one I had to fight, like, at the Hollow Bastion, and a lot easier than the one I had to fight in the 80s Cup. Ah, shoot, so close. Donald, why are you down? Again, because we like her, and because she's like the one summon. She doesn't need me to tell her what to do. Oh, there's still one left. Genie. Why not? We'll put all these summons to work. Because I really don't want to lose in here. It's so weird to have seen his face on them. Thanks for coming back, guys. Alright. Not much left to the thing. I don't think I know what Dumbo does, but I feel like I'm gonna have to control him and it's just gonna be bad. See ya. I hope this hurts people. Or is Dumbo just really good at crowd control?
Take that.
It's almost gone. Alright, who else can we summon? Bambi! I think Bambi just drops items randomly. Like health and money and shield. If I remember correctly, Bambi is not that helpful. But then again, I've said that about all of them. I hate that everyone else goes away. Like, yeah, I could use them. Yeah, Bambi seemed like a bad choice. Is that it? Oh no. Come on, once more. So funny seeing both of us like immediately healing Goofy. Oh my god, really? Is that it? Oh, thank goodness. Does anyone have any AP I can... Nope! Wow, 54, 54, and 56. Are you a way forward? Okay. I think I'm gonna have to end this here. There is such a long, drawn-out part to the end of this game that I was not aware of. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Kingdom Hearts. Maybe next time we can finish this. I hope so, because I just don't know anymore. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!